I'm here today at the Congress office in New Delhi, and people are celebrating here the victory of Rahul Gandhiji for having got a stay in the Supreme Court. I had already said that this judgment which was passed was very bad in law, that also that the sentencing was something which we had never heard of, where he was given a maximum of 2 years sentence, and the Supreme Court has actually considered the parameters for the grant or refusal of stay and has stayed the sentence and stayed the conviction. So therefore, upon staying of the conviction, Rahul Gandhi gets a chance to be restored back as a member of parliament, and which he will now get an order from the speaker upon the application being made along with copy of the order. This is a victory for democracy, it's a victory for India, and I'm very happy that India is rejoicing. Congress will be back, and Congress will always be for the common man and for the poor and for each and every one to get the country back in the spirit of Bharat Jodo, which Rahul Gandhiji had commenced.